Hello and welcome to this Caleffi video, where today we're going to talk about the 6000 series LEGIOMIX 2.0. Domestic hot water systems are considered to be among the plants at risk and presence of Legionella bacterium. In centralised systems, especially those with production, there are in fact ideal conditions for the growth of this bacteria. Key factors for the growth of Legionella bacteria are water temperatures between 25 and 45 degrees C in areas of water stagnation. For this reason, precautions must be used in the design and construction of these facilities for the prevention of risk to human health. These key points are good design principles to reduce and remove straight lengths of pipe and dead legs where stagnation can occur. The correct balance of the system, so ensuring circulation and disinfection to every point. The correct insulation of the pipes to reduce thermal transfer. This can include pipe insulations or distances between the pipes. Once appropriate precautions are taken during design and installation, disinfection is one of the most important aspects to preserve human health and eradicate the Legionella bacterium. This can be achieved by using the LEGIOMIX 2.0 to raise the circulating temperature to kill off the bacterium. The most common treatment systems are heat treatments, because it is easier to adapt and less evasive inside the plants for water intended for human consumption. Thermal shock is a temporary disinfection of the system and is achieved by raising the temperature of the water to between 70 and 80 degrees C to delivery points in order to kill off any bacterial growth. Thermal disinfection is a continuous treatment with water in constant circulation at a temperature of at least 50 degrees C, or daily periodical circulation of water at least 55 to 60 degrees C for at least 30 minutes a day. Normally, these types of treatments are handled automatically by means of electronic mixers or hybrid mixers such as the LEGIOMIX 2.0. The LEGIOMIX 2.0 mixer combines the typical functions of a thermostatic mixing valve with the management efficiency of an electronic function, ensuring the speed and precision of temperature regulation, combined with the simplicity and ease of temperature control. During normal operation, the temperature setting is carried out thanks to a temperature sensor directly immersed in the mixed outlet. This will monitor the mixed outlet temperature and allow adjustment should any variation in temperature occur and allow a direct preset delivery temperature. The electronic component of the LEGIOMIX 2.0 has the ability to manage several operating cycles and making thermo-disinfection cycles in a planned anti-Legionella cycle that can be programmed directly from the display jog on the dial. At this stage, the electronic controller will move the set point of the mixer so you get the disinfection temperature and activate the circulation pump, so you get the disinfection of the entire distribution network. During the disinfection cycle, the electronic controller will perform two functions: raise the set point of the mixed outlet and start the recirculation pump. This will allow elevated water temperatures to be circulated around the system. The recirculation probe, supplied with the electronic mixer, LEGIOMIX 2.0, properly positioned, gives the controller the return flow temperature measurement so you can verify the successful disinfection throughout the distribution network and possibly trigger an alarm to the operator. Accompanying the LEGIOMIX 2.0 are the following two accessories: a Modbus data transmission card that offers the possibility to connect the controller to a BMS system and create logs of disinfection cycles. In addition, you can also take advantage of the RS485 cable to allow connection via USB ports on a laptop or computer. Thank you for watching this video on the 6000 series LEGIOMIX 2.0. I hope you found it interesting. For more information, please visit our website at www.caleffi.com or visit our YouTube channel for more videos. Thank you.